Death, destruction, disease, horror. That's what war is all about, Anon. That's what makes it a thing to be avoided. You've made it neat and painless. So neat and painless, you've had no reason to stop it. And you've had it for 500 years. Since it seems to be the only way I can save my crew and my ship, I'm going to end it for you, one way or another. Mr. Ambassador.
Yes, Captain.
Would you mind taking these people out into the corridor and holding them there? Gentlemen, if you please. You. Come with me. Mr. Osborne? Our communicators, weapons.
All right, Mr. Spark.
These are the attack computers, Captain. That one's defense, that one computes the casualties. They're all tied in with a subspace transmission unit, which keeps them in constant contact with their Vendikan counterparts.
Yes, go on.
The moment contact is broken, it abrogates the agreement between the two warring parties.
What are you gonna do?
This one's the key. The circuit is now locked. Destroy this one, and they'll all go.
Good. Get them out of here.
No, wait a minute. Please, please!
Let's go.
Do you realize what you have done?
Yes, I do. I've given you back the horrors of war. The Vendikans will now assume that you've broken your agreement. Preparing to wage real war with real weapons, they'll want to do the same. Only the next attack they launch will do a lot more than just count up numbers on a computer. They'll destroy your cities, devastate your planet. You, of course, will want to retaliate. If I were you, I'd start making bombs. Yes, Councilman, you have a real war on your hands. You can either wage it with real weapons, or you might consider an alternative. Put an end to it. Make peace.
There can be no peace. Don't you see? We've admitted it to ourselves. We're a killer species. It's instinctive. It's the same with you. You're General Order 24.
All right. It's instinctive. The instinct can be fought. We're human beings with the blood of a million savage years on our hands. But we can stop it. We can admit that we're killers, but we're not going to kill today. That's all it takes. Knowing that we're not going to kill today. Contact Vendikar. I think you'll find that they're just as terrified, appalled, horrified as you are, that they'll do anything to avoid the alternative I've given you, peace or utter destruction. It's up to you.
As a third party interested only in peace and the establishment of normal relations, I should be glad to offer my services as negotiator between you and Vendikar. I've had some small experiences in such matters.
There may be a chance. We have a direct channel with Vendikar's High Council. It hasn't been used in centuries.
And it's long overdue. Shall we go?
Chance it may work, Captain.